must have been the wind.
Perhaps Hercules found a woman after all.
Take this.